A Life of Liberty by Anna L. Waring. Read for LibriVox.org by Linda Marie Nielsen, Vancouver, BC. Briars beset my every path, which call for patient care. There is a cross in every lot, an earnest need for prayer. But a lowly heart that leans on thee is happy everywhere. In service which thy love appoints, there are no bonds for me. My secret heart is taught the truth that makes thy children free. A life of self-renouncing love is a life of liberty. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.